Wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
I'll have to keep an eye out for you. Lucky miss!
Whoa! You look rough, bro!
You're coming with me, Sunshine!
No, I don't think so, pal! Okay, God damn it. I give up.
Your chariot awaits, sir.
Looks like we're both wanted men now. Come on, pal, don't do this. Just let me turn myself in, please.
No can do. I'm a dedicated servant of justice, my friend. Count yourself lucky I haven't trussed you in duct tape and thrown you in the trunk. Although now I've said it out loud, I kind of like the idea.
Please, they're saying I could get 5 years. 5 years!
Whoa, hang on, remind me. What did you do again? You're giving off a sex criminal vibe.
What? No! They're just trying to charge me with check fraud, money laundering, workers' compensation fraud. It's crazy. It was just a few payroll taxes, for Christ's sake.
Okay, I'm listening now. You had me at money laundering. What's your play?
It isn't really a play. You create a shell company, take out a minimal workers' comp insurance policy, then charge subcontractors a fee to use that company as a dummy paper trail for their undocumented workers. I'm just the middleman, really.
Whoa, I take it all back. You are officially the most boring criminal alive. Nah, jail's the place for you for sure, for the learning experience alone. What were you doing skulking around that quarry like a common toad anyway?
You actually wouldn't find a toad in a quarry, it's too dry.
Whoa! Are you getting smart with me, admin criminal?
No. No, I'm sorry. I'm just really nervous.
Question my questions again. I'll slit your throat and let you gurgle the answer. Am I making myself clear?
One of the mining contractors I worked with said I could lie low there, okay? I've been sleeping in a bulldozer. You know, you're really not what I pictured. I've seen those bounty hunter shows on TV. I was expecting some washed-up 80s pro wrestler type, but you're much, much scarier.
Well, I was expecting someone much, much, much less of a pussy. I have to say, for my first bail jumper, you're a bit of a disappointment. I was hoping serial killer, maybe international drug czar, but no. I get the payroll bandit. Pathetic.
I see we have guests.
How you been, Trevor? Boy, am I glad to see you. Look what you brought me.
Your relentless, sunny disposition, it always puts a pep in my step.
I aim to please. Well, witty banter completed, I'll give you my thanks. And I'll send you another file for your inspection.